All right, welcome back, BPD fam. It is me, Big Papa D, and today, first time on this channel, Riley Green.
Now it is time for the greatest, most handsome, talented reactor in social media today. Who wrote this nonsense? None of this is remotely true. Most handsome? Hardly. You've got to be kidding. Here's some chubby guy who is slightly more entertaining than watching paint dry. Big Papa D! This check better not bounce, fatty.
Okay, this is another suggestion from my son, Trey. I did Riley Green on my main channel. I'm going to get to it. I'm going to take all the country songs on my main channel. I'm going to make a playlist, and then I'm going to put a link in the community page here so you guys can see all that stuff. The name of the song we're doing today is Number on the Cars. And my son said this is going to be a tearjerker, so looking forward to it and kind of not at the same time. So without any further ado, we have Riley Green, Number on the Cars. Numbers on the Cars.
Stop by that house on Nesbitt Lake. He's sitting in his easy chair watching a Sunday evening race. Tells me my grandma's in the other room. Guess he forgot we laid her down. It'll be a year come June. Then he mumbles about Vietnam. He don't know who the hell I am, but the drivers, well, he tells me who they are. I guess he still knows the numbers on the cars.
Okay. This is not good. Oh, man. Now I know why he said this. This reminds him of his grandpa. My dad, his grandfather, is currently in the ICU. And it's touch and go. He's 90. They called the family in about a week ago. Say he was gone. He was going. It would be any minute. And he's been fighting for a week. Stubborn. He's stubborn. He's stubborn as a mule. He's been fighting for a week. But yeah, I mean, we all know when people get old. My mom doesn't know who anyone is. And unfortunately, just because of physical and what goes on with that, she's in a nursing home. But my dad has been everything to me. My entire life, and just picture the world, how the world's going to work without him. I've cried so much in the last week and a half. I don't know if I have any more tears left, but yeah, this is deep. This is deep. I don't know if I can do this.
Then he mumbles about Vietnam. He don't know who the hell I am, but the drivers, well, he tells me who they are. I guess he still knows the numbers on the cars. I try to get him out like we used to. I load the truck and I drive the boat, cause there ain't much he can do. No. Cast him a line and watched it as it sank. Thinking how he used to talk for hours, now he just stares at the bank. He used to know every stump in this fishing hole. Now he probably thinks that we're in Mexico, but he knows around that boat, even in the dark. He still knows the numbers on the car.
That's the thing, is that we have to enjoy the time that we have with our loved ones and not get caught up in all the, you know, all the stuff. I've had the pleasure, after my kids were grown, to be able to live with my dad for the last decade. It's more time I've spent with my dad than I ever have, because we were kids, I was busy with sports and everything else, and he was working just a million hours. And then when he got home, he was, you know, tired, and we didn't get really spent. And plus, I was the youngest of five kids, and he was just wore out by the time I was a teenager. We didn't spend much time together, but over the last 10 years, we spent every day together. And I'll never get that time back. That is the greatest gift that he gave me, is to hang out for this long. In my wildest dreams when I was a little kid, I never thought that I'd be 53 years old and my dad would still be here for me. And like I said, doesn't matter. He isn't the same person that he used to be. It was just really nice. It was really nice. And I'm not saying he's done. But, you know, they ain't looking good. So. Oh, boy.
I don't care. My mind's still full of memories with him. He may not know all the words to the songs, but he still knows Merle Haggard's voice. Stopped by that house on Esby Lake with a couple of tickets to go see a Sunday evening race. As we watched those cars fly around the track, I asked the Lord if just one more time he'd bring my old friend back. Somewhere around 23, that old man turned, smiled at me, and for a moment I know he knows where we are. He still knows the numbers. Yeah, he still knows the numbers. He still knows the numbers. Numbers on the cars. Yeah, he still knows the numbers.
It's, you know, when he was talking about just hoping that he'd get, you know, his pat back for a minute just to, you know, recognize the moment. I don't have the right to ask my dad for that, because he's given so much and so much time. And it's selfish because I've been so lucky to spend the time I have with him. So, like I said, it's just, it is what it is. And this is something everyone in the world goes through. So I'm, you know, though it hurts, I'm not special. I'm not different than anybody else. And this thing is driving me crazy. It is, you know, it's just tough. Everyone goes through it. And now it's my time. And like I said, man, cherish your time. Cherish the years you got. I know that when this started happening with my dad, now I'd already been on keto, but I told my kids, I was like, if I have to, I'll go vegan, but I'm losing all this weight because I want to give them the same gift my dad gave to me and be around for them when they're 53. Because I appreciate that so much. And you're never ready. But I'm more ready now than I ever been. And plus, I got to spend a decade with him, which is just amazing. So, all right. So, as always, Riley's stuff will be in the description. Make sure you like, subscribe to his stuff. We're here to support the artists. They make this possible. All my stuff will also be in the description. Rumble, TikTok, Let me see. What else? Patreon, Instagram, all that good stuff. I have two other channels, my main channel, and then also a rap channel. So the links for those will also be in the description. So if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe to those also. We are crawling along on this channel, but I'm in for the long haul. So we're going to be here. I'm going to keep putting videos out. I just wanted to, that whole incident with my dad is why I haven't been putting a lot out lately. I'm trying to do the best I can here. I appreciate every single one of you. You will see me again. Peace and love.
I can't believe you're still here. Did you fall asleep? If you like this video, I suggest you subscribe and or seek professional help. Your choice.